was second, so informed him. Below the sun, hell and apostolic blessing. We render, we give effect to the supplication of the rest of us, to give a public testimony of our exceptional benevolence, as you deserve the same, by your word and endeavor for the spread and growth of the Catholic cause. We therefore choose me and appoint you, Aloysius Schwartz, from the Diocese of Busan, as our honorary president. We grant you the privileges, honors, and prerogatives which are connected to this dignity by the instruction put secret from the Secretary of State. Given it on as the leader, the bringing you happiness and prosperity forever. When you embarrassment, discomfort, even shame. Yesterday was the feast of St. John Bosco, when I arose, St. John Bosco was the supreme pragmatist for Christ. He once said, if it were necessary for the welfare of my children, I would tip my head even to the devil. Well, I don't think I tip my head to the devil this morning. But it was the same spirit of supreme pragmatism for Christ that I have participated in this great and glorious investiture ceremony. I do not enjoy it as a personal honor. I look upon it as something useful to the welfare of my children, something which is helpful for the cause of the poor I have been called to serve. Already it has been a great morale booster for the children, the sisters, the teachers, and my associates. And I'm sure in the future this I hope monsignor will be a great help to my work in various ways. And stand here before you this morning with these emotions. There is first of all this emotion of embarrassment, discomfort. But I think more importantly, and more deeply, is the emotion of gratitude. First of all, I am most grateful for the penance, pardon sin, for making this event possible. Pardon sin is truly the best friend of our boy, the best friend of our sisters. Good morning, and in a Spanish, a little priest, but he has graciously consented to officiate at this event. He has generously given of himself and his wife. I am most grateful to the parents, Fr.AL, also for giving of himself so generously this morning. I am grateful to Fr.AL for inviting us to establish our program in his Archdiocese of Seville. I am grateful to all the archbishops, bishops, monsignor, priests, visitors, friends, who have come here this morning. St. Paul says, weep with those who weep, rejoice with those who rejoice. If you come here this morning, you rejoice with us, you share our humble joy, our happiness, and so doing our joy, our happiness. Double, quadruple is increased by the cause I truly prepare. Grateful to each and every one of you. And before concluding these brief remarks, I wish to share with you one thought concerning today's celebration. As you know, the Mass offered this morning was the Holy Mass of the Precious Blood. Something else that's a little difficult, painful. It is frightening. So these monthly roles will be a constant reminder to me and all of us of our sublime failure. Daily sacrificing, daily martyrdom, daily denying self, and concluding